song like that. Every time I hear this song, it goes crazy. Dude. Strawberry Letter 22 by Shuggy Otis goes absolutely fucking crazy every time I hear it. Bro, you have one of the most eclectic and better taste in music of most people I've met. And I've done radio. Well, thank you. I listen to all of it. I'll play you what I've been listening to recently. I stumbled into some African jazz and I'm fucking locked in on African folk jazz right now. And this song right now is absolutely slapping. I listened to this at the gym today for like an hour. This shit was slapping. Kulu. Not jazz, his other stuff. I found it by listening to African jazz. I had an African jazz Spotify channel and led me to this. This is kind of like folk, I guess. I don't even know what the fuck this is. This is some other shit right here. Music calls it worldwide. Oh shit, Pitbull's on this track? Mr. Worldwide. Hello Kuti is all time. Yeah. Water Nugget Enemy is amazing. Dude, I love how dialed I am into African music that I'm like, yeah, Water Nugget Enemy, that's my shit right there. Bro, I need to just move to Bed-Stuy and start serving fucking coffee. What am I doing? I was born to be a hipster. How am I simultaneously into Macho Man Randy Savage and fucking this? What happened to my brain? Mushrooms are a hell of a drug, bro. watch Tickled tomorrow? I'd consider it. Dude, this shit goes so crazy. All right, hang on. I'll play some of the other stuff. Let me play Water No Get Enemy. Water No Get Enemy goes absolutely fucking nuts. This. If you're a child, they grow. Water can go easy. Water kill your child, now what are you going? Oh, no, no, no. Told me back, mama, why oh, me not no malo. Can we do a comedy night? I might be down for that, too.
Nothing without water. No song would only shake, oh, malo me, oh, me, you know, water.
Water. You don't get enemy.
Oh, me, you know.
Called Water No Get Enemy. So I've been listening to a lot of this. The other song I've been listening to, I found this shit. I was listening to Public Access Radio in Michigan, and this shit came on, and I was like, oh, okay. Song that shit is good. And then, okay, I'll play one more. The woman that got me into all the African shit, Leta Mbulu. I have three of her vinyls, albums, pressed. This woman made fucking bangers, bro. Everything she makes is fire. This song goes crazy too. It builds. Chorus of this song is fire. Right here. Dude, the first time I heard this song, I was like, what in the what? Raid Seer, is he on? Did he get back on? Where do you find tracks like this? Bro, I don't even know where I found this one. I think I just heard it somewhere and I was like, what is this? Well, life is tricky. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining me. I've had a wonderful time tonight. A wonderful fucking time. I'm so happy to be back. Tomorrow we have film class, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you've been doing your homework. It's such a pleasure to come back to this corner of the internet with some of the finest people on the entirety of the web. And be able to share moments like these. Thank you for letting me be my myself again. I appreciate you. I hope I give back a fraction of what you give me. I'm so grateful for all that you do. I'll be back tomorrow. We'll get it going again. Same time, same place, for as long as I want to do this for. Thank you so much. I hope I made you laugh tonight. I'm sending you over to Seer. Please give him the same love and respect you'd give me. Have a wonderful evening. I'll see you tomorrow for film night. Stay dangerous.